top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Yeah, especially from the among the students wing, so many education institutions are also participating in this Kochi Book Festival. Now the Kochi Book Festival is the one of the best second book festival in South India and East. In Kerala, this is the first book festival in Kerala which is going on. In the part of the book festival, we are conducting some other programs related to some awards, the very prestigious Kerala Literary Award for the total contribution of the literature that is given to in the name of the Balamani Amma, and Media Award we are giving. Another unique program conducted by the Pustavasa Samadhi is the Children's Book Festival. Children's Book Festival we are conducting there is no book sale at there. In every education institutions, they are conducting, they are exhibiting their students' books in every schools. In our experience is that in the last year, more than 100 schools conducted the program. Some of schools, more than 1,000 students were participating.
You can live inside a mind with attractive and interesting pictures from the world. Everybody is living in a house and everybody wants the house to be very beautiful. But people are also living in their mind. So sometime they are spending in the mind. So they have to furnish the mind so that the mind is also beautiful. How do you furnish the mind? You have to put some pictures on the walls of the mind. Thoughts. Where from will you get the thoughts? From the book. No other place where you can furnish your mind. So while we always run to the market, various types of markets, mini market, supermarket, this market, that market, that is to furnish all the exterior things of life, the houses, the offices, buildings. But if you want to furnish the mind, which is very important, we are living in the mind, you have to go to books, see the books, take the books, read the books. That is the only way. Therefore, this book festival offers an opportunity to furnish the mind. That is why it is a very, very important aspect. Mr. Ian Nandalamar is, I see him last 20 years, he is the soul behind it. And not to Mr. Ian Nandalamar, when there are two Nandalamars, the power multiplies. So therefore, both together.